Buenos días, ¿cómo están? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Wendy. Empezando tempranito, vamos a empezar a limpiar mi casa. Está un desorden. My house is so dirty right now. I haven't been home lately. Doing a lot of stuff that I haven't really been home and like haven't been able to clean. So my house is literally really bad. I don't usually let it get this bad. Siempre trato de mantener un poco limpio, pero como hemos estado fuera de la casa muchos días, está ahorita un desorden que hasta me da vergüenza enseñarles, pero ahorita vamos a ponernos a limpiar. I'm gonna do a cleaning of the whole house because everything needs to be clean. Like, yeah, it's just pretty, it got out of hand. So I'm making myself some coffee. Aquí ya me hice un café. Today we used our regular pot and Joseph is at the gym, so he didn't make coffee, so I just made some myself. I used the Trader Joe's Autumn Maple. Y este café es fuerte, como tiene más cafeína, aunque diga light roast, tiene más cafeína. Because I don't know if you guys know that light roast contains more caffeine, but yeah, so I made myself a little bit. And my friend Myra me regaló esta taza. It says, always remember to give thanks. I already put my creamer inside. We're not doing no fancy coffees today because we have a very busy day. So just straight to the point of coffee. I have like literally so much to do. Like everywhere I look, I'm just like, y me da hueva, like. Before we get started with the cleaning, I want to talk to you guys about Dossier. Dossier is a perfume brand that creates perfumes inspired by high-end fragrances. So this one, I got the Citrus Green Apple, and it is inspired by Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue for Women. And honestly, it smells so good. The scent is so strong. It has 18% concentration and it is vegan. And perfume right here is only $29.99 versus the retail price of Dolce & Gabbana's actual perfume, which is right here. So the great thing about Dossier is that it comes with a travel size one. So first you try out this one and you check si te gusta, if you like how it smells. If you don't like how it smells before you even open up this one, you can return it. You just go to dossier.co and they will create a return label and you ship it back to them for free. The scent is identical to the real one. I've smelled the real one when I've gone to like Macy's or Sephora. And smells so good. So I do have a discount code that you guys can use on the website to save extra money. Even though these are already a great price, you guys can use my code and save additional money. Let me know which one you guys want me to try next. If you guys have any perfume recommendations, I'd love to try it and let you guys know if it's good or not.
I saw this thing on TikTok where they put like baskets for each room and you just start putting stuff that goes in each room. Como cada cosa que va en cada cuarto, lo vas y lo llevas y lo llevas. And then once you took care of that, then you focus on each room. So I also have to wash the bathrooms and all that. So ahorita ando bien, like, fodonga señora vibes. I got my little slippers up here. So I'm just wearing something that I don't care if it gets like cloro or... my friend also, she gave me this little thing que dice, a word today. There's scripture cards with todos los días. You pick up a little card. And then today's, it says, the joy of the Lord is your strength, Nehemiah 8:10. That's kind of crazy because we're actually in church focusing on the book of Nehemiah. So that's pretty interesting. So that's so cute. ¿Dónde empezamos, amigas? ¿Qué hacemos? So right here, les voy a enseñar el little kit que tengo. que me llevo conmigo a cada cuarto para limpiar y sacudir. I have my microfiber little towels. También tengo este. This is like a multi-purpose clean. I have my Swiffer duster. I have a bleach and a glass cleaner. So that's pretty much what I use in every room. And then for the bathrooms, I have other stuff. But this is a, more or less what I use. And then these are the vitamins I take in the morning. So I take elderberry, vitamin C. And then this is multivitamins from Ritual. Guardar todo porque lo he tenido aquí arriba de mi mesa ya por unos días. And I'm like, okay, I need to get my things together and put them where they belong. Okay, got some scissors. Let's see what's in here. Oh, I think I know. I already ordered all of our Christmas matching PJs because we've never been able to get them all like fully coordinated porque siempre los compro último minuto y ya no hay, no hay las tallas que ocupo. El año pasado le tuve que agarrar a Joseph pijamas de mujer porque no habían de hombre. Era like, cada año es una cosa que nos pasa. So, le dije a mi hermana, hay que comprarlas ya, pero ya, porque si no, otra vez nos va a pasar lo mismo. And I want my whole family to like be matching. So we all got PJs, except for my dad doesn't like to participate. But they're all right here. I want to show you guys exactly the pattern we got, but this is what we got. And these are from Burt's Bees. So those are our Christmas PJs at the store somewhere now. And then I also got my cast henna for my hair. So por fin ya me voy a poder hacer mi pelo negro otra vez. Ella, she was out of stock, so she hadn't restocked until now. So this is what I used to dye my hair. I want to show you guys really quick. Look, my hands are already getting all like... So this is what it is. This is it. It's a little package. Y es puro polvo aquí adentro, guys. Like, look. So it's a little bit messy. So it's here is my friend, Cassandra. This is her beautiful black hair. So aquí te dice paso por paso lo que ocupa. So I'm going to do this for you guys in another video. I'm going to show you guys how to do it because I am going to be doing it on myself again. Even though my hair is still pretty black, I want it to be a little bit, it's starting to fade out a little bit, but it's been almost a year. And then yesterday we went to Target y compramos el full DVD set de Harry Potter. I've always wanted to buy them, but they were always like $70. No quería pagar $70, pero estaban a $30. Todas las películas de Harry Potter are all in here, so we want to finally finish watching the series. We started watching them 2 years ago, but I think we need to re-watch them again. I love Harry Potter. And then Joseph got himself a new Fufa Lufa. And he got himself some like cement stuff. I don't know. And I got the new, not the new, I got the Fit Me Maybelline Poreless. I've been wanting to try it. I'm actually wearing it right now. I wanted to try it out and I actually really like it. Like for an everyday like wear, it's super cute. It's like full coverage but light wear, so it's good for like everyday use. And then I also I got this Wet n Wild primer serum. And I also got the Fit Me the powder. And I also got the Maybelline matte ink in the color 65 Seductress. So let's see what it looks like. Oh, I love it. It's like like the perfect nude. Oh my god, it's so cute. I found all of these like on TikTok. I always go on TikTok just to see like recommendations, and there was this color, and then they recommended this, and I was like, let me try this out. There's only like $6 in Target, and also like $6 in Target. This one is like $6, and this is like $4. Not bad. So now I gotta go put all this away. I'm gonna put this all in the bag. Aquí lo voy a echar para ir a ponerlo en mi cuarto. This is a vitamin C. I got a lot of stuff. Gotta go in. And then we got this Foxy Bae, the leave-in hair mask and the heat protecting spray. Okay, now that we have it all like in bags, I can just take it to the room. Easier instead of taking one thing at a time. So let's take this. Y estas pijamas. Oh no. Hubby just cleaned the bathroom porque yo no lo quería hacer, so teamwork makes the dream work. He cleaned this, he scrubbed this, and then the toilet, so all I gotta do is take out the trash and sweep, but it's all good. I just took out so much trash from Emma's room, and here I have all my linen, pero voy a cambiarle las colchas, le estoy lavando las otras, so I have always a backup. I'm about to change it. I already swept, I decluttered all this stuff, que tenía un montón de mugrero esta niña, so. Thank you. haven't ate anything, so I'm making myself a quick breakfast lunch. Some eggs. My grandma used to make this for me all the time. Solo es cebolla y chile y una torta de huevo. Y así quedó mi torta de huevo. Vamos a recargar pilas para seguirle. We're halfway done. We're done with the rooms. We're done with the bathrooms. Now we need the kitchen and the living room. We're back, and now I'm gonna put this Arm & Hammer carpet order eliminator just here on my carpet. Ya acabamos aquí la sala y el comedor, y eso, lo único que me falta ya es la cocina, que siento que ahí es donde paso casi todo mi tiempo, where I spend most of my time cooking and all that stuff. So I really need to clean it up. I have a lot of dishes, and let me just show you guys the mess that I have. So this is what we're working with right now. Look at this mess. I need to also like dust and clean over here. It's not too bad, but we do need to get it together over here. And I need to clean out my fridge a bit. It's not too bad. I need to go grocery shopping. And then my pantry is not horrible either. It's pretty decent. soaking all my microfiber, my cleaning cloths. I'm soaking them with some OxiClean. And then I'm just gonna hang them up to dry. I don't like putting them in the dish, in the washer, because it's only like a few. It's gonna waste way too much water, so I rather hand wash them. I'm gonna rinse them one more time, but I'm pretty much all done, guys. We give a little walk through. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Little walk, but what a difference. But I am beat. The finishing touch. Once the candle is lit, nadie mueve ni toca nada, por favor, because la criada ya se cansó. I started around 9 in the morning and it's 3:20 p.m. and girl, I'm done. My back is hurting, but I have a laundry to fold. That's the only thing I have left, but I don't know if I'm gonna do it today because I'm so tired. I did like a full 8 hours of work pretty much. But it feels good to have your house clean. I love that feeling cuando tu casa está limpia. Now I'm gonna go take a shower. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed these cleaning videos. Si les gustan esos tipos de videos, me dicen en los comentarios. And I'll make sure to make more cleaning videos for you guys. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.